I've been tattooing now for about 15 years altogether. I started off practicing on myself. I'm totally self-taught. I didn't get a formal apprenticeship or anything else. No, it's really popular at the moment, which is kind of frowned upon, I suppose, nowadays, you know. But an apprenticeship is the way to go. I think nowadays, tattooists can get to my level a lot quicker because there's more apprenticeships about, and they can get taught by somebody. Whereas I kind of went into it quite blindly, I think. I don't like getting tattooed. It hurts a lot. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of getting tattooed at all.